We're back!
We're back!
I'm Whitney.
And I'm Nikki.
In case you forgot.
Right. We've been on quarantine and haven't been able to get together to film since March.
Yeah.
So we took the time to adjust to our new quarantine life, and we've been getting together the last couple of weeks, expand our bubble.
Right.
In Michigan.
Kind of into a pod.
Yeah. We're still on stay-at-home orders in Michigan, but we're allowed to gather in groups of 10 or less.
This is less
so,
than 10.
There's just two of us.
Right.
So we thought we'd
pick up where we left off
and try something new, but also show you what we've been doing during quarantine, which is drinking.
Right.
So our pastime has been having a lot of cocktails.
Right.
So Whitney found these things. Good. These little, they're called
Skinnies cocktail mixers.
So we bought the 4-pack. There's a mule and a margarita, and then
a mojito and a cranberry twist.
So we thought we'd try them with you guys and say whether they're awesome or awful.
Right. And there are 0 calories, 0 sugar,
and
except
all you
for the, obviously, your alcohol.
Yeah.
Yeah. But like these are like 0 calories, 0 sugar.
Yeah. So they come in a little packet and you mix it with 4 ounces of club soda with your liquor of choice in a glass with ice.
And so in a box in case you forget.
Right.
I don't know, they looked interesting to me.
So I was like, let's try them. We thought we'd give it a try.
They're
just to see
terrible
what happens.
Or they're...
Hopefully they're not terrible.
Right. You just never know.
So, which one do you want to do first?
Plant-based and gluten-free, in case that matters.
Right. So, which one do you want to do first?
I want to do the mule.
The mule first. Mm-hmm. Okay. So we're doing the mule. Whoops. I'm going to throw it on the floor. The mule. So you're going to do the mule. I'm going to do the cranberry.
Mule is... vodka. It's a vodka.
And so it's a cranberry one, I think.
Oh, yes. Okay. We have our Tito's in a fancy bag.
Right.
Fancy. Let's undress our Tito's.
Right. Naked bag.
Okay, so got out the old world's oldest shot glass that I own.
Still works.
Right. Maybe you have to be smarter than the package. There we go.
I'm not smarter than the package.
There we go. Smells good.
Yeah.
And our club soda. Guessing says 4 ounces. That's good.
Yeah. That's about 4 ounces.
Great. Can always add more, I guess.
It looks pretty.
It is pretty. Ooh, were we supposed to add limes or lemons to any of this?
They're not on the thing, they were just in the picture, so if we want limes or lemons, you can add. We don't have to.
Huh? So I'll wait for you.
All right. Okay.
Another.
Oh, yeah, it's good for you.
Okay. All right. Cheers.
Cheers.
Let's see. Would not call that a Moscow mule, but it is not bad.
Yeah. This one, it's not bad. It's not what I hoped it would be. Mm-hmm. It kind of tastes like Crystal Light.
Mm.
So it's fine.
Right. I guess now that you say the Crystal Light, I could taste it in this too.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like a gingery Crystal Light. So it's not bad. I like this one more than I like that one.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah. For sure. This is very much like a ginger.
Yeah, I can taste the ginger in that, which I like. Mm-hmm. It doesn't taste like a mule.
No, not at all.
But it does taste like ginger. It tastes like ginger Crystal Light.
Yeah, is that a thing?
Right.
Crystal
it
Light?
Is now.
Get on that.
It is now.
Okay.
I mean, because if you just mixed it without the alcohol, it'd be ginger Crystal Light.
That's so true. It's very true. Don't get on that Crystal Light.
Right. We already figured
Skinny,
it out.
Yeah, Skinnies has already got it.
So far, so good.
Yeah, I can't, like, I don't want to be like, no, I don't want this, but then I'm also like, well, I'll finish it.
Yeah. I don't hate it. It's not my favorite.
Right. All right.
Not as good as that green cocktail we made for St. Patrick's Day. That was good.
Which, if you go back to that episode, and I was so pleased that the creme de menthe was green because I didn't know that. It also comes in clear, so I'm not crazy.
It's Thank more you. Fun when it's green.
It's way more fun when it's green, but I am not crazy that I was like surprised that it was green. So
I had only seen it in green. So
I don't know what I was expecting.
Right. Okay, so this is the mojito and the margarita. So margarita, we need tequila.
How professional of me. What am I doing?
You're doing the mojito, so you need the rum.
I need the rip.
This lid goes on this.
Haven't had a mojito in like a millennium.
Me neither. We don't ever go anywhere anymore.
Not allowed to go anywhere
right.
anymore.
Looks like a margarita.
It does. Should put salt on it. Oh, yeah. You were not thinking.
We were so excited to get together and film that we were not...
We're not fully prepared. Right. We were just like, yeah! Like... smells...
I'm
like slowing this down. Maybe I won't need this.
So in the meantime, what have you been drinking during quarantine? For the most part, I've been drinking a lot of White Claws.
Yeah, a lot of White Claws. Just easy.
Yeah. And Tito's and cranberry.
Yeah.
Which we call Tito's and vodka, even though Tito's and vodka.
Right.
Ready? Cheers.
Cheers. Oh, woo!
This one's good.
Yeah, this one's better.
Yeah. Yep. It actually smells like a margarita when you like.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. You could even add like your own muddled like mint leaves.
Mm-hmm.
Or not mint.
Yeah. Mint and lime. Yep.
Yeah. It would be. Yeah.
It smells like margarita. If there was salt on the rim, it would be perfect.
Yeah.
A plus on this one.
Yeah. So this one's definitely better than the mule.
Am I afraid?
For sure. Yeah.
I was afraid I almost like sent it on the cap. Oh yeah. This one's better.
Yeah. Totally just need some salt.
Yeah.
Definitely need some salt and like a lime. That totally tastes like a margarita.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
So totally yes on the mojito and the margarita.
Yeah.
A maybe on the other two.
Yeah.
So the other two are fine.
Kind of disappointing.
Yeah.
But this guy, I mean, 2 out of 4.
50%. And also, it's like, I wouldn't not drink it.
Yeah, I wouldn't not. It's a nice change up, that's for sure. Like,
it's super
mean,
easy to, like, throw in a bag and take on picnic or...
Right. Yeah.
A get-together or something. Yeah, so that's for awesome. Sure. Yeah. So, if you're interested, check them out at skinnies.com.
Not paid advertising.
Not we paid. Just did we this. Just thought we'd try it
yeah.
for fun. So... Give it a try.
Give it a try.
I'll put the link in the doohink.
In the doohink. But yeah. So. Yeah, my other way, yeah, just, what have you been doing? How is homeschooling?
Homeschooling is almost over. Wednesday is our last day. It's been going okay. Ups and down. Good. Zoe's awesome at it. The boys are less
awesome at it.
Motivated. Now they're not awesome at it. They're just like not motivated to do it. So
yeah.
It's been like pulling teeth. But we're almost there. We're hanging in there. Zoe's graduating 6th grade. So she's going to be in middle school.
Oh my gosh.
So
that's crazy.
We're sad they didn't get to do their end of the year picnic. But her teacher's going around to all her 6th graders' houses and dropping off their little graduation gift that she gives them. So
cute.
So that'll be nice. We're looking forward to that on Wednesday. And it'll be nice. Once I don't have to like worry about that every morning, and we can kind of
get into summer mode.
Get into summer and like see one friend at a time, you know, kind of
slowly. Yeah.
And normal camp was canceled.
Yeah. We were taking the boys to see Thomas the Train event. I don't know if anybody's ever seen that, where you go and like the Thomas the Train is on train tracks, and super excited. That got canceled. unfortunately.
Yeah.
We're supposed to take him to the Shedd Aquarium for their birthday also. Like, the Thomas train was from my gift for my parents, and then Brad and I were going to take them to the Shedd Aquarium, and maybe it'll be open by then, and maybe it won't.
So, yeah. Next week, we're going to try and do it every week now that life is slowly
kind of
going normal. Back to normal, at least between the two of us.
Right.
So, next week, we're going to do, because before everything,
right.
before crashed. The world closed,
right?
We were preparing for the new kids cruise, which
she was preparing canceled. For the new kids cruise.
And we ordered some swag because we were going to do a giveaway
for on the cruise.
On the cruise. Right. And for those of you who are staying home, not going on the cruise, now we're all staying home.
Right.
So we still have it, so we thought we'd do a giveaway. So yeah. We will show next week, we'll show what it is, and we'll figure out our giveaway. So stay tuned so that you
come
can
back
get
next
some
week.
Swag.
Yeah.
In the meantime, stay safe, stay healthy, stay home.
Like, love you guys. Subscribe.
Yep. Click all the things. Like, subscribe, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram.
Yeah.
So take care.
Take care.